Water pollution. Water is one of the most valuable resources provided to us by nature. We use water for many purposes, and while doing so, we make the water very dirty. We pollute the water. Making the water dirty by the addition of harmful substances called pollutants is called water pollution. But how does the water get polluted? When we dump garbage or dirt into rivers, lakes, or other water bodies, we are dirtying the water. We are polluting it. Washing clothes, utensils, and bathing animals adds dirt and detergent in the water bodies. It causes water pollution. Some factories allow waste to flow into water bodies nearby lakes or rivers. This makes the water polluted. Sewage from residential areas adds toxic chemicals and waste in the water bodies, which again causes water pollution. Water washed off from agricultural fields contains pesticides and fertilizers that pollutes the water. Accidental spillage of oil into the sea is one of the growing causes of water pollution. Effects of water pollution. The toxic chemicals present in the water gets very harmful for the lives of all the aquatic animals. Due to the water pollution, the food chain continues to be disrupted at all the levels. And due to this, the polluted water can make its way back to the household and result in people being affected with bacteria and viruses. Drinking polluted water can cause diseases like typhoid, cholera, and diarrhea. Now let's know about the steps we should take to control water pollution. One very easy way is to educate people to stop dumping garbage into water bodies, to stop washing clothes, bathing animals in rivers and lakes, to discourage the use of harmful pesticides and fertilizers in agricultural fields, and organic farming must be practiced. We too should avoid wastage of clean water and shall always save water. Always remember, turn off the tap while brushing teeth. Take shorter bath. Wash fruits and vegetables in a bowl of water. Turn off the tap after each use. Thank you for watching. Do like, share, and subscribe to our channel.